by attacking me, by attacking my wife, he has proved himself to be a gutless coward.
I hope that the people of Manchester find a way to say to the pride of Pride's Crossing that they don't like his kind of journalism here in New Hampshire, and that they say it in a way that they can make it stick. That's the only way he'll understand that here in northern New England, we respect each other. That's something I don't extend to him.